The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Alabama, weighing in at 251 pounds, Billy Bob.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And his opponents, first from Canada, weighing in at 163 pounds, Carl!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
From Arizona, weighing in at 297 pounds, Babe R.M.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
And send him a toe to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, right to the jaw.
Ooh, solid contact there.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Off without regard.
That's not right.
There's a reason this is called the triple threat match.
The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
To connect on the springboard, forced out of the ring. Mounted palm strikes, turning the tables there.
Series of reversals.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Superman punch! Oh, and he breaks up the pin. Haymaker connects.
And that failed to hit the mark. One step ahead there.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Tagged with a punch.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, stiff punch.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Went into the corner now.
Oh, not a good place to be. Boom, three.
Both wrists captured and
cover! There's two! Breaks the count.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Oh,
strong impact. These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Countered it just in time.
Up into the torture rack.
Beast you.
Thanks for coming.
Try and end it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Match. Now it's a test of will.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
From the top rope.
Up and
wait to see her clear.
Showed her up right away.
Not just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Liftoff. Neckbreaker all the way from the top.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Leg drop. Good timing with that reversal. Superman punch. Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
He just won't give up.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Cover! Punch lands. He deflects.
Cover never ceases to amaze me.
Guys, I think this one's over.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
A new strategy is needed right about now. That couldn't end things. And listen to this place. Ooh, that hurt more than a kidney.
Golly.
He is just reeling from that offense.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. More time, he's got
stomping. Counters that. Oh, the wind just knocked right out of that.
Lands himself in the ropes.
He steers.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Is it enough? The count. Oh, but how? How?
I am shaking my head in disbelief.
Wouldn't want to be.
Two, three. Gets it in. What a triple threat.
Here is your winner, Kuro.
Quite the impressive victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
This was an unpredictable one, but when it was all said and done, only one man could be left standing.
One man out of three. It was always bound to lead to a little chaos.